Ooh, look at this finisher. Bam. All right.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are putting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
All right, we're stopping them. We're getting them. I got a 30. I got like a 30 combo. That's pretty good. I mean, it's pretty good for me. Oh, come on, my combo. Damn it. The second I mentioned the combo, they take it away. So I got hit. All right. There we go. There's the zip I was talking about. That little bit of a zip. I wonder if there's like a way to quick get it out. Oh, come on. Rhino back again? Rhino, please. Like, please, Rhino, just leave us alone. We're trying to have a fun Christmas, Rhino. Oh, dude, I know that guy's totally dead. Like, kicked him off of the building.
Pete, hang on, man, hang on. Pete needs me. I gotta move.
Oh, Pete's messed up. This is our fault. I'm taking the blame for this one.
You good?
I don't think he's good. He's pretty messed up.
Pete, wake up.
He may even be dead.
Wake up, man.
There's no more sequel, I guess. He's just dead.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Oh shit, we're powering up. Holy shit, what a punch. Dude, he punched him one time. It's over. He just punched him one time. He's like done.
What was that?
Ooh, the Venom punch. Holy shit. Venom punch causes Venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. All right. Venom punch costs Venom power to perform. Build Venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this?
Okay.
Electro sight? Kind of
oh, god damn it.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Just in here using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh, come on. No, don't pick it up. Dude, that's way too big. Oh, fuck. Oh, god, I took it right to the face. Oh, god. All right, we'll heal a little bit. It's fine. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, dodge to, like... build up this. Oh, there we go. Do I have any more health? Yeah, let me dodge this stuff. Yep. Oh, there we go. Another Venom punch. Bam. Yeah, fuck you, Alexi. Get the hell out of here. Oh, come on. That's not getting out of here, Alexi. That's definitely not getting out of here. Why do you do these things to me? Oh, shit. Oh, we're riding him again. We're riding Rhino.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Oh yeah, I got that Venom punch.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
We got another Venom punch. Oh, I can finish her now.
Is too much for you, Spider? You disappoint.
All right, one more Venom punch to seal the deal, hopefully. Oh shit, we're tapping. We got some quick time events. Mess him up, Miles. Come on. Oh god. Oh, we're riding him.
Hey man, is the rat really that
Is he finally done? No, he's still not done. Dude, Rhino will not quit. He won't quit. Has he finally quit? Please. Please, Rhino. Just let us enjoy our Christmas. Please. 2020 has been shit, Rhino. It's been complete garbage. Just let us enjoy one thing. Oh my god, who are these guys?
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger.
You guys fucked up the whole city.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
Gee, I wonder if that guy's going to be an asshole later. I wonder.
Let the police do their job. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Dude, my puffy winter coat got messed up in that fight. You see, like, the stuffing's coming out of it? I'm going to need a new puffy jacket for the winter. Look, it's already snowing. I'm already screwed now.
Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not going to be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey. I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Oh, this is a present?
What's this?
Christmas for me?
Present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Alright, time to mess up the whole city.
Only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
We already kind of messed it up, but, you know, we kind of fixed it, but... Oh, hell yeah, dude, look at all that XP I got. 3,500, is that a level up? Oh, baby, it's a level up. What do I get to do? I'm level two. I got one or two levels. One skill point. All right, we'll do that. A lot of music. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Thank you. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points, XP. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. Dude, I'm going to forget about these constantly. We got combat skills, we got venom skills, and we've also got question marks. So I guess we'll figure out what this is later. Oh, we got the old Venom Smash. Press L1 square and X to perform a Venom Smash. Can I get this, like, out of here? Like, I guess I have to, like, upgrade something first. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Can I, like, take that back? Not exactly sure what I should level up here. Maybe I just need to, like, I don't know. Well, I guess I could, yeah. I think I'm just supposed to do that one because, like, I can't level this one up at all. So I guess I'm just supposed to, like, do that. I might have wanted to level this up. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the venom bar. Okay, that'll be good for later. I guess I just need to upgrade this. So we get a nice venom smash that's, like, a nice AoE. We can damage and stun enemies. That seems pretty good. Venom smash can now be viewed in the moves list. All right, we got whatever that mission is. We got a moves list right here. Some basic attacks, yank enemies. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Heal, gotta remember the heal, finisher, air launch, some air combat. It's gonna take me all game to learn like even half of this. Look at all this shit. You got the old backside wacky. What is all this stuff? Like air? Oh, you got air tricks. Lots of air tricks. I guess we'll have to deal with this as time goes on. We've got this mission nice and active. Get the hell out of here.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yeah, I don't know how he like can even try to keep his identity. When like, I don't know, he seems pretty reckless with it. And friends know about it.
I will never get used to you doing that.
So hey, look, I don't know.
Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
What could it be? Is it a PS5? I want a PS5. I want another one.
I'll cover you.
Actually, I'd probably take an Xbox since I have a PS5, but...
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh, we got a nice new suit. Look at those knee pads.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Right, you've unlocked a new suit. All right. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Lots of suits. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Dude, that horn is like real interesting. Unlocked a new game plus. Dude, you got lots of suits. I remember there was a ton of suits in the like previous game. I don't really, like I said in like the first video, I don't really know exactly what to call it. Like just Spider-Man just seems kind of, I don't know, seems like it might be a little confusing if everything's just called Spider-Man. But I guess this could just be called like Spider-Man Miles Morales, or just Miles Morales, or just Miles, maybe just M. We'll just shorten it to M. We'll just call it M. I'm sure everyone will know that. I don't even know if you get anything different for having these on. Like some of them might have some like extra stuff attached to them, but right now we only got like the two. We got visor mods, we got nothing there. Suit mods, what is this? Decreased damage from melee attacks by 25%. Unaffordable, dude. That sounds really good. I actually want that. I'm totally gonna need that. So we got a lot of stuff unlocked, a lot of menu stuff going on here. Can I just leave? Are we just donezo here? Cool.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
We gotta find it. More XP and a trophy.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
All right, well, rip JJ's or whatever the hell he's called. Rip his podcast. I remember his, like, podcast would show up a bunch in the original game. And he's just, I don't know, he's like a rambling madman. So we got the second gift here.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Lots of gear. We got spotlights and the Spider-Man symbol. Batman's going to be jealous. Always love making Batman jealous. All right, we got pallets up here. New Call of Duty map. We're in the new Call of Duty map right now. Here it is. This is a preview of it coming. Yep. We can also apparently... Oh, dude, good thing I didn't hit that window. That person would have been real mad if I broke that window. Combat training? I kind of need this.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation.
Uh-oh.
Get into position to start.
I don't know if I want to do this one.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
All right, we got enemies with melee weapons block most attacks, but are vulnerable to air launch attacks, webs, and throwables. So we'll just bam.
Follow up with a mid-air attack.
Okay, swing kicks are useful for knocking enemies into the air and pushing them away from large groups. Press X to jump.
This holotech
Bam.
Is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Strategic variants.
Oh, crap.
I'll post bad guys up, Miles.
Alright, here we go. Knock his ass up. Oh, that kind of worked. Oh, this guy's still alive, though. Here we go. Oh, come on. I wanted to juggle.